We have a recall to tell you about tonight at Wegmans. It is recalling vegetable mixes that contain cauliflower because they might be contaminated with E. coli. Now that includes three varieties of cauliflower rice and a stir-fry blend with cauliflower. Now all are under the Wegmans brand with use-by dates between December 11th and December 22nd. If you bought one, bring it back to Wegmans for a refund.